And welcome back to Runescape, episode 43. Oh, okay. I think it came in just as it died. I don't know, for whatever reason, I feel like I want to make this little bronze spear like my permanent weapon. Just because I accidentally killed a goblin over it. Okay, he has it. Well, that incidentally healed me. You know, I'm gonna look at all the possible. Just weird because that guy has like a. I've seen that sword before. The whole like, it's a cleaver. It's like a big cleaver with a. Oh my goodness, like a pickaxe head at the end. Actually, strange insect. The thing in the Emmy Forest. We're getting close. I should hopefully be able to get it by tomorrow. That's what I hope anyways. To just be two-hand swords, spears, mauls. Wow. You just get those. Maybe. Yeah, it looks gaudy. So does that. Well, not so much. You know, this would be a lot more effective if you could actually see the entirety of the weapons. It's monster owner syndrome. This is the wrong way for that sword. It is, in fact. Oh, you actually unlocked that. See, I would. The only problem is, I'm not any of those people. Like, the closest I'm at is... Oh, wow. That looks like the greatsword from Dark Souls, except it has a symbol on it. That we should actually be able to get soon. Oh, that's it. There is literally no two-handed sword that I'd want. Primal 2H. Well, to be fair, that. See, I think that I want to get... Oh, I mean, show me what the Zero's God Sword looks like. Gee, that doesn't even look that good, now that I think about it. Sorry. Oh, thanks, I guess. Oh, you can save me from death now. I don't think about it. Because I honestly wish that the Hellion sword that I have was two-handed. Hmm. 29, hooray. Oh wait, that's where I was gonna get the katana. Continue the pickpocketing and getting stabbed in the face. No, your stance is weird. I'm talking about the one at katana, because that's the one I'm gonna use with either my I hope I get a token in December. So this Friday. I made sure. I'm just looking what else I want for notes. Enough with it, please. Can I do Will Spears? Can this be Dark Souls 2? Even though I'm wielding two lances in that game. Or was, I don't know if I've actually finished the game and doing New Game Plus. Who knows, right? Why is that guy aggressive to me? Babadook. Those screens now. Oh yeah, I forgot there's actually wings in this game. Richard swords look cool. You can get a lava hawk? It's a shame it's a companion. I'm looking at it. I don't think there's really. looking at all the Premier Club things that I can get from the tokens, and none of them really catch my eye. Like the dust wing. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this episode. So if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.